Hello guys, I'm Rubab and back with another Knights and Ranks video. Today I want to present you my first Epic Fusion Frenzy in the channel, and here's the Talrin raid, which is currently the raid war at the moment, and we are doing pretty well and we are on place 242, and those are the top 25 kills at the moment. And the war starts like 4 hours or so, and yeah, I change it to Angels of Fury, which is a 3D build, and why I left, it's actually a long story. And yeah, if you want to join my guild, you can write me online and ask me. And here is a new chest, a Fallen Leaf new chest with a awesome epic. And I opened it once, and here is it, the Northern Spellier. And yeah, it sucks, and that's why I want to combine it away with some other epics. And yeah, let's go ahead and combine the Nordiness battle gear with another epic. Actually, I could combine the Nordiness battle gear with the Tectonic Mantle, because I could need a good water epic except Naga Plate Mill, and yeah, Aquatic is still a pretty decent epic, and yeah, I will go for it, and wish me luck. And we are getting, come on green, what's that? Oh, that's a legendary, the reversal ropes. Come on green, no, come on, seriously, it's a legendary. Okay, we will combine this legendary, the mono water legendary, with the, not the Reaver. I think the half dragon warrior's armor, and we'll go again for aquatic, but of course it doesn't happen. We got the swamstone plate mail. Okay, let's combine the swamstone plate mail with the behemoths, and yeah, let's go. Okay, we don't have enough gold, that sucks seriously. Yeah, we should combine now, collect now some gold. And here we go, 25k. And okay, one combine more. And we getting, is it Arm of the Bear? Yeah, it is. Okay, Arm of the Bear, a Spirit Elf legendary, and yeah, we don't have enough gold now, so I'm doing a little cut here now and coming back soon. And now we are back. I just did a raid boss here, and we can collect some gold now for the next fusions. Okay, and yeah, at least 25k gold for one combine. So we already got 25k, and here we go. So now Blazeborn Vanguard with the Beast Muscle Spell gear, because we could go for Firestorm, Triskelion, Dragonborn Aegis, Forgestone, and Chaos Vanguard, and the Arcane Mantle, which are pretty cool epics. And yeah, I seriously hope for Firestorm and Dragonborn, and let's go. And we are getting the Cyclops battle gear, no way. Well, Gree doesn't likes me now, and yeah, we got a Mono Spirit, so we can combine this with the Redstone battle gear. And oh, forgot we don't have enough gold, so just select some armors now with the smelt armor gadget, which is a pretty cool thing. And yeah, some of the silver basic and one stars here. And yeah, 72k should be enough for at least two or three, at least two combines. And yeah, let's go for the Cyclops battle gear with the redstone battle gear. And now we are getting common and epic. Of course we doesn't get an epic, we got the Kanitz Bademail, which is a legendary, a mono elf. We already got many elf legendaries, I see. And we can't combine it. We can't combine any elf legendaries. Well, okay, we can't combine anything more, I think. Because the legendaries which are Max and the Dream Aetherops Plus are armors which I doesn't want to combine away now, because I could need them. And so this is the end of the video, and thanks for watching, and thanks for 100 subscribers. Have a nice day and peace out.